Okay, so this is what you will tie it to. And you just put it where you would like for it to fit. And then adjust it. And then I always tie mine for security 3 times. So after you put it like this, you just tie it 3 times. And then you just cut the rest. And that's how you put it in.